this is Chris at Cervello Financial, and in this video, part of our 7 Deadly Sins of Money series, I want to talk about wrath or anger. Hopefully I'm going to make my point in under a minute. Start the clock. So when it comes to getting angry or wrathful about money, there's really no point. I mean, we can blame bankers, fraudsters, the government, or the taxman, and get angry about all of those things, and trust me, at certain points, I have too. But the reality is that anger takes the responsibility off onto the people that you can blame and off the person that actually has control about your financial affairs, and that person is you. So instead of getting angry, blaming other people for your financial situation, think about what you can do to take small steps to improve your financial